Dearest God, we thank you for this opportunity to bless this marriage covenant. Now let your presence come and bring unity to these hearts. Two of you will be one family, one faith, and one flesh. A love that is patient, kind, a love that does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud or rude or self-seeking, a love that is not easily angered and keeps no record of wrongs, a love that does not delight in evil but rejoices with the truth, and truly a love that never fails.
I met Wesley, you know, I was just in a very relaxing environment. I was in Miami.
I was down there training, doing one of the off season, and she was down there just visiting with friends. And
he came over, he was such a gentleman, you know, we had so much in common. You know, the cities that we lived in, you know, where home was.
From that day forth, we never separated from each other. I wouldn't do that.
Is actually my favorite color. I get my nails done purple, so it is. Everything, like my computer is purple, and I have so many purple things.
Close for me.
It used to be like red, I thought, but now all of a sudden, everything is purple. I will find you, darling, I'll bring you home. And if you want to cry, I am here to dry your eyes.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man? Take your bride and step forward. She has been given, she has been received, and we thank you. Amen.
Well, the first time I met Wesley, we just had so much in common. And he was the sweetest gentleman that I could ever imagine. Literally from the day that we met, we've been together ever since.
She's a great person to be around, and I love being around her. And when I'm around her, I always feel like a better person. But you just can't explain when you find a true woman of God like her, and she makes me feel better.
What I love most about Wesley is his spirit. I mean, it's just, he's so vibrant, you know, he keeps me grounded, and we just are such a perfect match for each other. I've literally found my soulmate and my best friend.
I just want to bless Wesley and Veronica's marriage,
and the sanctity of love.
We thank you for this wedding, for Veronica to be with such dear friends that have walked this journey with her, for you to have put Wesley in her life, and for the two of them to have found the love of their life. We ask that they walk in you, they seek you each and every day, and in that we know that all things will work together for good for them that love you, for them that are called according to your purpose. So Father, we thank you for this wedding. We thank you for all of these bridesmaids, and we ask for this day to be a day that will never be forgotten in your archives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Wesley, as the husband, you have been given an awesome responsibility. The Lord has called you to be the spiritual head of your home and to love your wife as Christ loves the church. Wisdom dictates that you use a double portion of love and consideration in the leadership of your family. Remember that Veronica stands by your side and not under your feet. Handle her with care. Respect her wisdom and advice, and she will bless your life. Veronica, as the wife, you two have an equally awesome responsibility. The Lord has set you in this man's life to cover him with your agreement, prayer, and support. It is not easy to follow another person's leadership, especially during the times when you feel like you know the answers long before Wesley even knows the questions. Repeat after me this covenant vow. In the presence of Almighty God.
In the presence of Almighty God.
And these agreeing witnesses.
And these agreeing witnesses.
I, Wesley.
I, Wesley.
Take you, Veronica.
Take you, Veronica.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To care for.
To care for.
Protect.
Protect.
And respect you.
And respect you.
In sunshine.
In sunshine.
And in rain.
And in rain.
In singing.
In singing.
And in pain.
And in pain.
I submit myself.
I submit myself.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Veronica.
I, Veronica.
Take you, Wesley.
Take you, Wesley.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
I promise.
I promise.
To submit myself.
To submit myself.
To you.
To you.
As the head.
As the head.
Of this relationship.
This relationship.
I submit myself.
I submit myself.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
We shall be one.
We shall be one.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
And the church said. With this ring.
With this ring.
I commit myself.
I commit myself.
Totally to you.
Totally to you.
In marriage covenant.
In marriage covenant.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
You are my partner.
You are my partner.
My companion.
My companion.
My best friend.
My best friend.
You are bone of my bone.
Bone of my bone.
And flesh of my flesh.
And flesh of my flesh.
I love you.
I love you.
More than I love myself.
More than I love myself.
Would you now stand with me? I want you to stretch your hands toward this wonderful couple. No longer are they singular. They are now one in you. It is my esteemed pleasure to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Wesley Woodyard. We'll be right back.
She's like a medicine, can't get her out my veins. Take any old prescription, long as she comes with that. The side effect I feel is that I need her. Let's have it. I need to make it known. The only thing that I want.
She's really more than enough. Part of this innocence. Cause I'm so near to her. She's all I want. I'm taking the plunge.
Something about her that keeps me intrigued. The simple things are righteous. She's worth praying about. It's getting harder to fall asleep at night without her by my side.
Sister was getting married. Everybody said, little V, little V's getting married. So many people do not have what you two have. And it is a blessing to find somebody in your life that complete you, and you two complete each other. And I am blessed to call you my brother. And I am blessed to have you as my sister, and I love you so much. And I am so unbelievably proud of you.
My brother was brought into my life, and from that point on, you know, I was a different person from there. I could say from now and forever on, I always watch out for him and be there for him and take care of him. So I just want to say that it's an honor and a pleasure to be here, and I love you, man. I love you from the bottom of my heart.
As Wesley and Veronica have consented in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same by the joining of the hands, by the taking of solemn vows, and the exchanging of rings, in the presence of God's sight and before this company, as a minister of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. My brother, you may now kiss your wife.